starting to stream right now.
Okay.
Let me know when you see the game. Tell me what you see me doing once you see the dealio.
Dealio.
Do you see it yet?
Not yet.
There's probably just gonna be a natural delay. I might just have to suck it up. Well, I don't know why I can't just stream directly to you.
Yeah.
I mean, is there another? Do you think there's another app, software, or website besides YouTube that would be better?
No, I don't think so.
Alright, can you see it yet? Did you find it? Just go to my account and go to live. Alright, what am I doing on the screen?
Let's see. Loading and. Okay, you're going in circles, you have your axe out. You're going in circles really fast.
Alright, you're still behind.
You're rolling.
You can't fast forward. You can't fast forward?
No.
Alright. Well, you're a little behind, but so just know that what I'm telling you is from the future.
Okay, yeah. All
right, so right now I'm going up to the bonfire to reset so I can just show you from the start what you do when you get to this area, or what we'll do whenever we play. You just go right here to the right, and then you kill this dude. In fact, what if you just listen to the audio and not to me, and then I could still hear you talk, but you can hear what I'm saying as I'm doing it.
Like I mute Skype?
Yeah, try that.
Mute yourself on Skype.
Okay, hold on. Alt-tab. And also, after I do that...
Just click the microphone.
After I do that, I'm going to do a delay check, so...
I think a problem, though, still...
I'm going to do, like, a delay check after I click mute, and I'm going to be like, hey, Chris, let me know when you hear me, and then I'll wait for you to respond.
Okay. All right,
this is delay check. I am at the bonfire. Say, Alex is sitting at the bonfire whenever you hear me say this, and sit at the bonfire. All right. So... first thing we're gonna do, like I said before, just right through this hole in the wall is a guy right here. Boom, take him out. And then roll through those chairs. Alright, right down here is a couple of dogs. I like using my shield for dogs. Fuck! Alright. Chris, I never heard you respond to the delay check. So I'm going to do another one. Let me know when you see me attacking these dogs. Just say, hey, Alex, delay check. I hear you. Alright. I got to use my shield on this dude. Try to get behind him. Fuck. Jeez. You can also just stagger lock. I'll show you on this guy. Just come up. Fuck! Damn it! That's how you die. So, another check. Chris, say something to me whenever you hear me dying. Or see me die. Hold on a second. I'm doing a check. Let's see. think it's pretty delayed, but just let me know when you can hear me, Chris. I'm just gonna do it again. Come right here. Take that dude out.
I just hit your delay check.
I just now heard the first response.
It's so weird because like it'll run smooth for like a good 15 seconds and then it'll just like stop and it'll be loading and loading and loading. Like I don't know if it's me or you.
Fuck. Alright, I just died again. Alright, we're gonna get past this dying nonsense. Okay. Here we go. Souls. Make sure to target these dudes. They're kind of crazy. Maybe I could just pull him out a little bit. Yeah, that worked a lot better. Get that guy. Die. Alright. Yeah, that dude. Let's go get Big Axe Man. Alright. He's down.
I just now hitting you. Your second delay check, you're attacking the dogs.
Alright, I just heard your response to the dog delay check. Alright, there's a little item right here if it's your first time going through. This is a shortcut, it's locked, you have to get it from the other side. It doesn't take long to get to though. Alright. Let's see here. These dudes, spike them out. Alright, we're gonna go up the stairs, finally. The stairs are tricky. You have to pay attention right here because there's an abyss beast that shows up. This guy right here. See, he's about to turn into a big monster, but you have to kill him. If you don't believe me, come up here and you'll see him. He'll turn into a giant monster. And he'll kill you. All right.
Alex.
Also, I can hear you laughing. Can you hear?
I just saw you die.
Can you hear yourself on the live stream? I'm just curious. So let me know when you hear this. Anyways, all right. We got the bow and arrow. Can't use it.
Oh my god.
More dexterity. But they can be that can be helpful for knickknacks later on in the game. Let's see, is there anything over here? Thought there was another item. Maybe I already got it. Nope. Okay. So now I'm gonna go back and rest and then go down the other side, which is like the actual side. This side really doesn't matter unless you're taking that shortcut, which will be useful later on, but it's locked for now, so. Alright. Bonfire. Okay. Go down the left stairs now. Most of these guys won't attack you. This guy will, though. And then this dude on the left, if he screams, like a bunch of other dudes will start attacking you, so try to kill him before he screams, but these guys are pretty basic bitch enemies, so. Swing everywhere. Alright. I'm gonna turn my volume up. Turn the game volume up. Let's see. Oh, our music. Alright, there we go. Then I'll have to, like, have to whisper. Alright, so there's an item. Actually, first I'm gonna kill all these assholes. Come here! Come here! I know you're there. Anyways, well, praying that dead dragon thing. Kill these assholes. So now, head up here, kill the screaming dude. If he screams, all those dudes will wake up. I mean, we're gonna kill him anyways, but they'll kinda ambush you if he screams. If you don't know they're coming. Alright. So, from here, up where the dead dragon is, you go to the left, drop down like right here. There is a item, gold pine, yeah, that'll make your weapon all lightning, like give it lightning, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, applies lightning to right hand weapon, yeah. Alright. Kill this dude. Guy, it's like I'm gonna attack him through the boxes. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, let's see what we got here. Fire bombs. Those will be really useful soon because we're gonna face an abyss beast in a minute. Okay. Oh crap, we're getting close to the mimic. So this shield guy can be a total asshole. Fuck. Hey, fuck you too. No. Jeez. Alright. So from here, I'm gonna turn my volume up a little bit more. Alright, from here, basically there's a dragon up there, it's going to land, start breathing fire. We're going to sprint past all these dudes. Oh, no! Alright, and as you see, the dragon takes out most of them. And then if you wait for them to stop, you can run out. Grab these stray items before. We'll come back for those other ones. For now, we're gonna attempt to take out this mimic. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the game volume down a little bit. I feel like, I don't know, maybe you can't hear me. Alright. Hopefully you can hear me now. Alright. So, this guy's a mimic. You can tell because the little chain is sticking like towards you. It's away from you. It's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, I can hear myself on the live stream.
If the chain's pointing at you, you want to hit it. So, I'm going to come here. Alright. This dude's a total jerk. What I'm trying to do by going up the stairs, if I can beat him up there, I can do a nice plunging attack. Take a lot of damage. Just a little tip. Sometimes you can't. Fuck you. Alright. We shouldn't take one.
I'm watching it now and it's pretty fluid. The only problem now is the FPS is like. One pixel every other second, so it's like, I can tell what you're doing, kind of, but it's like not smooth at all.
Pisses me off.
But there's no interruptions, like, loading-wise.
Well, let me know when you just saw me get eaten by the fucking chest.
But I'd prefer this over the loading every other second.
Cause that shit's so annoying. Fuck you.
So it might be something on your side that you have to tone down, but we can figure that out later. But yeah, it's like a 2 minute delay or something.
I don't know why that guy always hits me. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna kill that fucking mimic. Oh! Missed. A show. Alright. Do it. Just gonna buff up real quick. Right about there. Fuck you. Fuck. Jeez. Alright, sweet. Deep battle axe. That's why you want to kill him. Because that battle axe is definitely OP. And I will show you. So if we look on the right, talking about 140 attack power.
There's like this weird echo thing. You might have to, like if you're recording two different things, I have to turn off one of them.
Am I recording two different things? Hold on. Let me see. Alt tab real quick. Except for that. I think, yeah, there we go. Maybe that's... Oh, shit. Hopefully I didn't fuck that up. It says streaming. Now should be fine. Let me just double check. Okay, yeah, I'm still fine. Okay, I don't know what was messing up. You have to tell me later, I guess. But back here, just got deep battle axe. All right. Now this next part is tricky. Well, actually, let's get this first. Bitch be good stick. Wait for Noah. Blow fire. Alright, here we go. I don't know what that is, but it doesn't matter.
Oh.
claymore is a pretty good item. Just get that dragon to take these dudes out. There we go. Alright. Let's run. Alright, there's
a- I got you. I mean, I saw you. Just get eaten by the, chest.
Alright.
By the fucking chest.
No!
Hey. Fuck that knight. We'll come back for him later.
I think it's more like a five minute delay.
Yeah. There's a bonfire. Oh no! It's not gonna let me use it. Alright, let's do this, knight. Oh. You leaving? Go away. Don't worry, we'll kill him. We'll get him good. Dude's just total ass. I think I'm gonna put someone in the background. I feel weird just talking, not knowing who's listening. No. When you hear this, Chris, let me know where your download is at. Where's the TV remote? I really want background noise. Yeah, I'll just put my music on. Screw my phone up. Pandora. Let's try that one.
Talking about gay shows.
There we go. So I got commit Kami in the background just so I'm not like talking to like nothing. I don't know. It's a weird feeling. We're gonna go get that knight, but first we're gonna go get the bonfire.
Yeah, so on your OBS, there's like those two eye icons, and I think if you turn off the one that you set up that's not working by just clicking on the eye icon, it might help the echo. Maybe, I don't know.
Alright. Sweet. Alright, so that bonfire will make things a little bit easier. I'm gonna go kill that knight. He'll whoop his ass. He's right there. There's a dude right here we get first. Alright. Take out that knight.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that night I've seen fuck up a lot of people in videos. Like their first time meeting them and stuff.
Shortcut? Nope. Alright. We'll get to that shortcut later. Alright, time to kill the knight. Try and parry him.
Jeez.
I parried you. Sup, bitch.
Right. My shitty internet download is at like 55%, maybe 60. It's gonna be a while.
You're halfway done downloading?
Yeah, it's gonna be a while.
Well, when you hear this, let me know what your download is at again. When I'm standing at the bonfire, wait for a second.
I have to play tomorrow or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I guess we could play tomorrow too.
Depends how late I stay up. Internet will get better here in around an hour when people start going to sleep in the neighborhood and stuff. Or at my house even too.
Alright. From here.
What are you doing, puppy?
We don't have to kill that knight. I kinda just did that out of spite. But
you're so cute.
We're gonna go this way. Take that best asshole. Those things are annoying. Anything that has a knife in this game is an asshole. Alright.
You can play music on your computer, and the stream will pick it up. That's what a lot of streamers do. I play music at low volume.
Alright.
In the background, so.
So if I want to, I could throw a firebomb, and that would blow that dude up. But I'm just gonna use plunging attack. And whoop. Boom. Take this asshole out. Fuck you! Okay, we're gonna go down here, and then we're gonna kill the Abyss Beast. So, this guy... just... stagger lock him. Boom. Dead. Cool. Cool looking. Alright. This way, we'll go later. We have to get a cell key. We'll unlock an NPC down there. And... that is... I don't know what that is. I don't remember where that goes. I forgot. We'll go up here though and take out the Abyss Beast. And get our first crystal lizard. Alright, so up here, first guy comes from the right after you pass like this little point. So I like to take out him first. And then watch out for that guy. And kill these assholes. Alright. Now we're gonna want to equip our fire bombs. So I'm gonna run up to that dude, grab that item, and then start backing up. And once he turns into Abyss Beast, start throwing fire bombs. Actually, there's another way to kill him by just running up and like attacking him really fast before he changes. But we're gonna show you the firebomb way. chunk him. Oh, that hurt. Oh. Fucking abyss beast. See, I hate it because, like, if I run out of firebombs, then I'll be screwed with the abyss beast. Actually, I'm going to save my firebombs. I'm just going to try to run up and kill him. Like the first way I talked about. Grab that. Throwing knives. Right. Plunging attack.
Okay. So my download is at about the same. 60%.
60%. That's not bad. All right. Right guy, come here. Hurry. Now you. Assholes. Alright, get our souls back, and I'm just gonna run up and whip his ass. Hopefully that kills him, because I don't want to use my firebombs. Yep, got him. I don't know if he drops anything different if you kill him before he transforms or not. But, I mean, right now I don't really care. I'm just doing like a demonstration thing. Now there's a crystal lizard over here. These things are really important. But you gotta be careful or quick with them because they will get away from you. You'll see what I mean. So around that corner, there's a crystal lizard. And you want to target them and just start whacking. Oh, nope. Yep, he got away. We'll get another chance to get him later, but they drop like gems and stuff that you can infuse with your weapons that are pretty good. So from here, go down this ladder. As soon as you go down, that dude's gonna shoot at you, so just roll as soon as you get to the bottom. Hold down B to slide down ladders. Oh, he got me anyways. Fuck you too. Hold on. There's big fatty down there. Those aren't fatties. Fatties are the bitch ladies, but that, he is fat. Alright, we're gonna go back and get these dudes. Dude fell. Grab this. We'll go down there later. We're gonna go this way. And we're gonna hang a left. Watch out for that dude. Oh. Now there's a dude. Oh, I don't want to fight that knight yet. Let him go the other way. There's a dude right inside here. Along with the charm thing. Alright, let's get this knight. Those things. Jerk. Alright, we have another tricky area coming up, but this is why I wanted to save the firebombs, because they're very helpful up ahead. Remember this area, but not yet. There's a dude here to the left. Broad sword. Alright, let's see. Come this way. I think we got our shield over here. It's a pretty damn good shield. So. Yep, shield. So this shield is awesome because it is 100% absorption for physical damage. So, I like to have the other one on because this one won't let you parry. It'll let you use your buff while you have it out, which is useful. I'll also keep this one on to parry. Make sure my weight's good. Oh, no, it's too high. I'll just take this one off then. Alright. Let's see. Kill this dude. I don't want to fall off. Jerk. Alright. Some more items. Yeah, let's go back around like I was talking about. When you hear this, Chris, let me know you're still here. I haven't heard you in a while. Make sure everything's plugged in. No, we're still on the call. Where'd you go? Oh. Let me just talk to you real quick. Hey, Chris, you still there? Chris? Where'd you go?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, I was just making... See, I just seen you still there. I haven't heard you. You'll hear me say it in the game in a minute. Like, where are you?
Oh, really?
Alright, yeah, I'm going back. Right, I'm just going to leave the mic on, and then you'll kind of hear what I'm talking about later. It might kind of be kind of weird, but fuck it. Is that cool?
Hey, I hear it now. Wait. Alex, I think it fixed.
No,
it's like a 10-second delay.
I turned my mic back on Skype.
No. I see you talking to me in the game.
Oh, really?
Or on the stream. All I did was I hovered over the video and it said there was like 50 seconds. Like, go forward.
So, alright. This is a sound check that I did just now. Tell me when you hear the sound check.
That's cool. So just mute Skype then.
I just muted Skype. Waiting for sound check. Sound check?
I can hear the sound check right now.
Alright, so it's a little bit of a delay still, but not nearly as bad. Alright, we're gonna go back up here. Remember I said...
Like 15 seconds, I guess.
Remember this little area. Sound check number 2. Let me know when you hear this. But we're gonna go pass through here. Green Blossoms.
No. Sound check number 2. Sound check.
We can roll through these boxes right here, and there's a platform with another item, but we're not going to do that just yet because I want to kill these guys below us, and we have a better angle, in my opinion, if we start from... What's over here? Oh. Do that real quick.
Uh-oh, I hit the buffering thing, though.
I just heard you hit the buffering thing. Alright, we're gonna go back down. Just where? Alright, so the fire bombs. Basically, these barrels down there, those are fire barrels. And if you explode
them, still not that far
a thing,
maybe a couple more seconds.
I throw it at this guy. Oh, try again. Nope. Okay, usually if you hit close enough to those barrels, they will explode. So let's just try to toss one out that way. Fuck. Ah. No. Son of a bitch. Whatever. I'm probably just going to have to end up fighting these dudes like I always do. But if you get it just right, you can blow these dudes up while they're next to the barrels.
You have some really good arm throws right there.
Yeah, this dude's coming after us. Good thing we got our shield, our good one. No damage. Yo. No. Damn it. That's some bullshit. Whatever. Alright. You still here, Chris? Sound check.
You just had your orgasm?
Oh! Forget. You asshole! Have to run all the way past these jerks. Again. Fuck you! No. God dang it. I'm a mess. You really have to, like, if you start getting sloppy in this game, you'll just start dying a lot. Can't let yourself get sloppy. See if we can get that crystal lizard, though. Crystal lizard, come to me. Oh, there you go. Die. Give me that. Okay. Come back this way. Watch out for the asshole. Got the other guy shoots at you. Fuck you, boy. Fuck. Already got those.
Arigato.
Sure. Give me sure.
Arigato.
Asshole. Oh, what? You didn't die. Okay. I got one fireball. Die. Hey, that worked. I was supposed to, just like that. Yeah, let's can use the throwing knives, maybe. We can lure them up here. We'll try that.
Job, Alex.
Come here. Get over here so I can throw a knife at your face. Actually, I'm gonna go around. We're gonna get that item. And then we're gonna do a plunging attack on an asshole. And this way. Roll through these. There is an item here somewhere. I know it to be true. I That's weird. I thought there was something there. Too bad we didn't have a firebomb, because we could use it right there. Alright, let's see if I can get this dude underneath me. Man, see, now he's on the opposite side. Like, he knows. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy a plunging attack. Got him. No! Run away! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Alright. Oh! Nice! He's still alive! No, 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 no! He died from falling. Oh, goodness. Alright. Buff up. Fucking dogs.
Jeez.
Jeez.
Cats and dogs.
Fucking dog. Alright, we got one more asshole. And he is an asshole. Fuck! Can't even heal. There we go. Here's something else, but alright. Grab the cell key and get our NPC. Estus Shard. What else we got in here? Alright, now we are gonna go and get our shortcut. Yeah. Okay. I think if we go that way, where's Fatty? Fatty, Fatty. Crap, is this why? Where's Big Fatty? I don't know. Might as well get these free embers. We'll come back for the rest later, because I don't trust it. We have no health. Let's see if we can make it. You. We're almost there. To the shortcut. Save me! There we go. And then we had this one. Throwing knives. Alright, sound check, Chris. I don't hear you. Sound check. Oh, shit! We're back at the beginning. It's a shortcut. Oh! You will not kill me. You will not.
Yeah, I muted myself so I can eat these chips.
Oh, got it. And that's how I was doing right there. Alright, now we are going to kill Fatty. Nope, NPC. So we're gonna fast travel. Almost forgot about our NPC. And then we'll go for Fatty, go for the Three Knights, and then the Frost Knight boss. Okay, so from here, watch out for ye old knight feller. Shield up. Down the stairs. It's time to talk to our thievy friend. Let me just see something. Is this? Nope. Okay. This dude in here is gonna try to blow us the fuck up. So I'm gonna walk in. See that? That hurts. Alright, I'm right. Oh no! Good to grow, Carl. Any items? Nothing? Okay. Alright, talk to this nerd.
I'm not an oblige.
Alright, gives us this ring. And here's our NPC. Increases damage absorbed. Yep, that's good. Alright, I think there's another ring here when we go to the Ring of Sacrifices, I believe. Wait, was there anything down there?
Can you wear 10 rings in this game?
You can wear 4 at a time. So, yeah, I mean, that's why, like, oh shit, am I overweight?
Cool.
Yeah. Throw a knife. I don't know what is in there. I haven't figured that out yet. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to look it up. I don't know. I don't think you need it though. Go up the old stairway. We're gonna just fast travel back to the other side. Or wait. What's over there? I don't remember. Oh, wait a minute. I think that's just like another shortcut that you can unlock. Yeah. I think I have been there now that I think I just didn't take it or do it or something. I don't remember. It doesn't matter though. Alright. We're gonna take out Fatty, get the Ring of Sacrifices. So the Ring of Sacrifice is pretty cool. There's multiple of those rings because what they do. So let's say you have a a large amount of souls, and you don't want to die and lose them. You can throw on the old Ring of Sacrifices, and if you die, you'll keep your souls. But the ring breaks, so and you can't repair it. Nothing. It's just done. It's one-time use. There's multiple rings, though. But, kill this dude. Blush him. Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead and kill these dudes just because they're. Oh! Alright. Now, let's go get our ring. Let's see. What is this? I forgot what this is. Soul. Alright, to get that ring, I said over there. I'm pretty sure it's the ring. Gotta run. And jump! Ah, there we go. There's Fatty. Ring of Sacrifice. Cool. Now, we're gonna wait till he gets close. We're gonna buff up and then plunge attack. That's what we're gonna do. Alright. Wait, to buff up. Alright, there's some other little guys around here somewhere. I think this dude's. No, this guy. Rapier. Yeah, you can also make a dex build.
It's pretty hot, though.
Rapiers are pretty good, actually. I hear. I've never used them a bunch, but apparently there's a lot of enemies in the game that are susceptible to, like, stabbing damage or something. Like, you'll see later, there's these cage enemies. They look like just cages, but they come alive when they attack you. Apparently those are good with stab damage or something. I think that's what it's called. Stab attacks. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. We're gonna try and kill these knights over here. This is a good opportunity to use the throwing knives, in my opinion, because there's three knights, and I only like to fight one at a time. So, wait for him to walk away. Target this big boy right here, and then lure him up this way. Oh, come here. It's the hardest. Fuck. Okay. I think this guy is a little bit easier. I don't know why. Yeah, he's definitely easier. No, there's one up there somewhere. There's that there's a dude up here, but this guy's a total asshole. And it takes me, like, many tries to kill him. He dropped something good, I think, but I'm not going to try and kill him now because he will probably kill me. Yeah, especially since I don't have any Estus. We're going to try and take out this last knight. Hopefully he didn't kill us. Fuck. There. We're almost ready for the boss. I'm gonna run and talk to this lady. Don't attack her. I don't know what happens, but from all these like warnings and these blood stains, I'm assuming it turned into like a shit show. So, are you still there? I'm just sound check. I haven't heard from you.
They have to veg head for.
Talk to her, get the banner. You need that to travel to the next area. And that's your first covenant you can join. Again, sound check, Chris. I haven't heard from you. But.
Hey, Alex. Alright. What do you call a dentist in the Marines?
Let's see. I don't know.
A drill sergeant.
That's funny. Alright, so from here, the boss is down there, but we're gonna go heal up real quick, so I'm just gonna homeward bone. Use last bonfire, rush it at.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
And then, after we kill the boss, we're gonna level up. What is your percentage that you're at, by the way? Alright, let's go kill that boss.
I am at probably 65%.
It's not bad.
Yeah, about 65.
Well, if we can't play today, we'll definitely play tomorrow. But this is like a good opportunity to just kind of see how everything works. Because if you try to do this blindly the first time, like I did, you will just die and die and die and die forever. So just ignore these dudes. I'm just going to go straight at G-Boss because I don't care. I just want to kill the boss.
Yeah, I don't plan on dying. In this game, so...
That's good.
Should be pretty easy.
Let's see. We're gonna run past these guys. Screw it. Alright, to fight this boss, you run this way. And you go touch that tree. And then he appears. Touch the tree, whatever. And there he is. Hit him in the nuts. Ah. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Nutsack. Die. Fuck you. Oh no! Well, probably getting the second time. Jump two times. Did you see me die, Chris? Did you? Did you see it?
What happened, Alex? What happened?
I died. He ate me. Oh! Get out of there! Ouch!
Oh, poor guy.
God dang.
He wants to take the elevator with you, probably to smooch you. Sneak a little smooching.
Need to get my souls. Get out of my way. Oh! Alright. Move. Move. Let me in. Are you ready for me? Let's do it. Not set.
I've been
skipping it with this guy right here, but hold on. I'm gonna die! Well, maybe number three. I tell you, one reason I'm dying is because I didn't get to level up, and I got, like, shitty hit points. We can get him next time, though.
You should name your YouTube channel, I Never Die.
No! Get in the room! Get away from me!
Sarah again for that smooch.
Fall in the hole. Fall in the damn hole.
No, need a Sarah-zar. Jeez.
Yeah. That's what you deserve. Die in a hole. Oh, I thought he was still alive for a second. I was like, no.
Watch him come back up the elevator, like full health and everything.
We're gonna squash him. Nope. Nope, we're not. Get out of my way. Nope. Alright. No.
No, no, no! Nut sack! Attack! Woo!
Oh my god, dude.
Nut sack! Attack!
Really doesn't like you back there.
Die, nutsack!
Maybe it's not gay.
Fuck.
Should've asked beforehand.
Come here. Die.
Woo.
Finally. Alright, so you see it gave me an ember. And it also gave me a soul. Don't eat this soul. I ate it once. It gives you a bunch of souls. But you can trade that for badass weapons later. And I missed out on those weapons.
Come on, Alex.
Alright. You know what? Screw leveling up.
Good job.
We're gonna continue on without leveling up.
Terrifying.
Go right here. There's like a cutscene, and these weird things like fly away. Here, I'll just show you. He's like, I was told to hold this. What happens next? Is anyone there? Oh god. They're like, hi. Okay then. Right this way, sir. Right this way.
What the heck is that?
There shouldn't even be a bonfire here, though. This part's pretty easy. But, well, it's here.
Gross.
Let's heal. Alright, here we go.
Nice taxi service.
Grab this shovel. Give me a shovel, child. Roll, 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 roll. Alright, don't go right yet. There's something important here to the left. There's dogs over here, so be wary. These things are cool, with skulls. They're like the monkeys and zombies, Call of Duty, whatever. You throw them and they attract enemies. I don't think they pull up anything, but...
Please.
You talk to this dude. Except to serve this. I've been skipping the lore, so whenever we play through, if you want to, you can just kind of listen to it, so it's not really spoiling anything. Homeward bone. Alright. Oh yeah, that guy we just talked to is who we need to become hollow, by the way. So, once you walk this way, they're gonna release dogs out.
What the fuck is this?
And they're gonna eat everyone.
What are those things?
Pilgrims.
Like crabs?
Those things are pilgrims. I just heard you say that. But that's the thing that's gonna help you level up your hollowing or whatever later. I hate the dogs. Bad dog. Alright. And I'm here. Pull this lever. And then this door will open. You kill this asshole.
No.
Right. And then bonfire. We're gonna go level up real quick. Alright. Travel. Alright. Levels.
Well, welcome. Very well, that take not.
Let these souls with dwindling essences manifestations of disparity.
A lot of good levels there. And while we're at it.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Let's go ahead and get hollowed.
Streams offline?
What?
Says the stream's off. Wait.
Let me know if you can hear this. I'm checking the stream. Hey, you said the stream's offline, Chris?
Wait. It's back on.
Okay.
Yeah. It just said it for a split second. I don't know why.
Okay. Going back now.
Alright.
Okay. Let's go get hollowed. Oh yeah, you can see how much more health we have now. Yeah, we need those levels.
Oh, this.
Draw pure strength. So it's like if you do this, there's like no going back. You're gonna be hollowed. You can reverse the hollowing later.
Then shall we bear.
But you know, whatever. Just need all strength. All right, so now.
Be safe.
I'm not hollowed yet, but. In my inventory, I think he gave me a... What item did he give me? The dark sigil. That's,
Wow.
So that dark sigil thing. So now when I die, I level up with that thing, and there'll be a new stat that will appear. And it'll say hollowed. And it's like another thing that kind of levels up. When you get more hollowed...
Did you say you can reverse the hollow?
Oh yeah, I just heard you ask about reversing the holo. So if you wanna, yeah, later on you reverse the holo by freaking once you level up 5 times from holoing, cause you have, so to holo you have to die, and you die and you level up holoing. When you level up holoing, you come to this guy and you can level up. You can do that 5 times, and when you do that 5 times, he dies. Okay, and whenever he dies, a lady pops up like over here, and you can buy an item from her for like 4,000 souls or something. That will reverse it temporarily. It will just basically take it all off, but it will come back on as you die, I think, unless you do something to get rid of the dark sigil. I can't remember what you have to do to get rid of the dark sigil, but you can completely reverse it. I don't know how, but it doesn't do anything bad to you. Like right now, I look fine, but as I die, you will be able to tell the difference. Like I'll show you, like now, and then so we can see how I look later. See. Now I look fine. Like, I look like a normal dude. And you'll see, once I die several times, how the hollowing looks. This is that thief that he picked up.
Oh, hello, Anderson.
Let me give him... Oh, I haven't got Letter's Bone yet, everyone. Once you pick up Letter's Bone, you can give it to him. But yeah, he, like, steals shit and gives you, like, gear, like, all this...
So do you after you die, and you level up, your, hollowing. You have to go back to him and get another sigil and die again and then go back.
So no. Okay, so when you just asked about
goodbye.
The thing. So you die, you level up your hollowing, and you just go to him and talk to him, and he asks you if you want to withdraw out your first strength again. You just do that. You don't have to get more sigils. You just have one sigil, but you just die, and then once you die several times, you can come back to him and see if you can level up again. And then you just keep doing that until he dies. Now, if you don't level up enough times with the hollowing, he will still die after a certain boss, I can't remember, and then you'll be just like, then you can't reverse it. The other lady won't ever pop up, and you can't get those free levels. So, if you do decide to do the hollowing thing, I recommend doing it early on. Let's go get more Estus. And then...
What? Pretty, be careful.
Alright. But yeah, as we get more NPCs, this place will fill up. Like, we got that thief down there, the other guy in that room. We'll be able to use it still magic stuff all throughout this room and another hallway down there later on. That guy up there on the top, I can't
remember. So is everyone that's, like allies of you, or yourself and everything, you're all Ashen, right? There's no, like, original humans.
We're all, I mean, as far as I know, I just heard you ask a question about the lore. Like, it's something that you're still discovering, for me at least. I mean, I could probably look it up online and read everything, but part of it is, like, yeah, like, you don't really know. Like, when you talk to characters...
another one.
You basically just, like, put together what your purpose is and everything. But as far as I know, there's not, like, humans. Like, you're either Ashen or you're, like, a Hollow. I think maybe there's some humans. Yeah, I think there is. Some of your NPCs are humans, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, like I was saying, that guy up there on that throne... There's an item you get, I can't remember, you trade it to him, and then after you give that to him, you can start giving those souls from the bosses to him for badass weapons. Let's see. I'm gonna travel. Undead settlement. This part is when we start fighting those fatties, those fat bitches, and those things are annoying, but I'll try and show you my methods of taking them out easiestly. There's a lot of tricky enemies in this area. This is like this is my least favorite area by far. But whatever.
The guy sitting next to you at the campfire.
Let's see, cut this thing down. Leather shield. That's a good parrying shield. If you're good at parrying. There's a dude that drops down right here. Watch. He's like an ambush, or supposed to be. Little asshole. Got this thing. We'll go out there in a minute. From here, I like to try and target these dudes and plunge attack them because they're jerks. Oh, look at that guy. What's he doing in here? He never comes in here. He's usually outside. We're going to come up here. Because there's that little thing I just killed. Those things are easy to kill, but if they get on, they'll jump on you. And they'll just rip you to shreds. And they're total dicks. Come here. Back to the little dudes. Yeah, like that guy. Oh, no! Supposed to be a plunging attack. But whatever. Like, you get them first, they're fine. They're really small, and they run everywhere. Oh! And they will... They'll jack you up. Believe me, because they'll start popping up everywhere. They're hidden. Now, these cage things, these are fine, normal ones, I think, but sometimes these things will pop up alive, and they'll just start going crazy. But what I do is when I walk through the rooms, I see them, I click, like, the lock-on button, and if they're a bad guy, it'll lock on, but if not, they won't do nothing. Alright, so, go back up here. And then go out this way. There should be a guy over here, but he could be the guy that we killed that was supposed to be inside. Yeah.
Okay.
So, grab this. Repair powder. I've never had to repair my armor yet. I don't know how it breaks, but I never had to. Cut this thing down. Alright, now, but some people like to throw a firebomb at those barrels and blow those dudes up, but I'm trying not to wake up that freaking fat lady. She's so annoying. I try to kill everyone I can first, so what I like to do is with throwing knives, just lure them out one by one. And clear the crowd. Because those things make fighting her so much harder, obviously. I almost want you to use the firebombs. Come here. Quit walking back and forth. I'm just gonna throw freaking knives at you. If she wakes up, she'll start throwing magic at me and swinging her big old bitch stick. And it's just a bad, bad time. Ow. Get over here. This isn't a freaking dance-off. You look like you're about to bust a move. Oh! Come here! Oh! Motherfucker. Using SS. Get your ass over here. Hope she don't wake up. Please don't wake up. Oh, you're walking right next to her. Come here. Oh, dang it. Oh! Obviously, one-on-one, those things are fine, but they start tag-teaming you. I'm just gonna lure these dudes over here, because she's a total dick.
Wake her up.
I have one firebomb. Whatever, she'll eat it. Actually, oh, maybe I can sneak up and backstab her. She's asleep. Oh, damn it! Ah, god dang it. Quit laughing. She's not a boss. She's just a dick. There's more of hers everywhere in this area, and they suck. But I think there's some Estus soup around here. So we're gonna try and heal up and maybe, hopefully, get to our next bonfire. So this area is full of assholes in this hallway. So hope they don't kill me. What is that thing? Summon sign. No, I want to summon him. There you are. See, these cage beasts are total dicks. Just one heavy shot. Usually the best way to take him out.
That's funny.
Alright, let's get that soup. Soup? Soup, where are you, soup? Where's the soup? Oh wait, it's hidden. Where is the soup? I don't remember. Oh, it's under. This way. There we go. Grab that. The Sunlight Covenant. Praise the soup. Okay. Change your covenant right here. Alright. Cage assholes. Oh no! Forgot about those dudes. Those dudes will fuck you up. Oh no! Red-eyed dude. Asshole somewhere. Where is he?
Hold on, Alex. I'll be right back.
Alright. Alright, let me know when you come back, Chris. We got Titanite Shard. There's another fatty up there. This way. Oh no! I don't want to fight you. We're gonna head for that damn fun fire. Crap. No. Damn it. Well, lost that ember. I died.
You there?
Yep, I died. Alright. We got killed by a fatty.
Alright, I'm back. You died?
Yep.
What do you mean you died?
Come here, Crystal Lizard. Damn it. Whatever. Bonfire right there. Oh, I don't want to get invaded by that one fucker. Just use it. Alright, can I use the shortcut? Probably not. Oh, good. Go. that dude. Actually, I don't need to be. Yeah, I think we should go to the other bonfire and head to the right direction now. We'll come back to this point later. I can't remember why this area is even relevant. Honestly, I don't remember. Travel back to Undead Settlement.
My download's at 70% now. Another 4 hours.
Only 30 more percent. You're almost there. Alright, so now we're going to take the other direction. You'll see what I mean. Alright. Stop hurting me. And then this super asshole thinks he can pull a fast one on me. Nope. Give me that.
Didn't you already go this way?
Yeah, we're going the other way now. Getting the other bonfire. Let's see what I mean. Let's go this way. These dudes.
Oh, you died like... Get to start all over again?
No, I went where I wanted to over there, but now we're going this way. It's a different direction. Alright. Well, this is an interesting part of the game. This is like one of those secrets. And you'll see what I mean. Like, it's a weird secret. It's strange, though. This dude... These things are all over the place. See what I mean? How these things are just everywhere. And they just totally suck. Finally. Okay. Get the items we need. Alright, the first time I saw this guy, I attacked him, but I realized... Another Nana disappears. So he just keeps repeating that. And it's weird. But apparently after you talk to this guy, there's an enemy that won't attack you. You can get in this cage. I'll show you here in a second. It's weird. But it's interesting. Get that item. Homeward Bone. Alright, yeah, so we gotta go this way. And then this guy. Hello, sir. And then, for some reason, after talking to that, you can get in this dude's cage. It's like one of those weird secrets.
Oh, yeah, you get in this cage. Dude. That guy is now having, like a bloody saw. Oh, wait, he does have a head. Looked like it.
Alright, so it throws you down here. This is where the boss... You end up fighting the boss later in this area. It's weird that you're here. And the only reason you come here is to join a covenant. There's a covenant that you can join when you talk to this guy.
Well, what's up? This pit is for Hollow, or perhaps you... Yes. It's important, but we'll all be mad. Beware. You might... Come, you'll see. You'll take... This puke.
Yeah, so this is one of those areas where the only way to get out here... Actually, there's two ways to get out of here. Either fight him and let him kill you, or Homeward Bone. I recommend just Homeward Bowling. I don't want to fight that dude. He'll probably kick my butt. Use Last Rested. The boss in this area is a trippy dude. You'll see him soon. He's a giant tree with sacks.
What happens if you kill him?
There do you go. Oh! There he is. Probably nothing. He might drop something. He does invade you sometimes, though, if you have an ember on. It's weird. You'll be playing the game, and then he'll just pop up out of nowhere. You don't have to kill him. Oh! Stop it! Total jerks. Get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. Oh, why are you all two together?
So you're part of his covenant now? What does that mean, exactly?
Ow! I don't know. I haven't got to a place in the game where the covenants really matter, but basically, if you go up here, it's just pledge oneselves to the so-and-so covenant. And if you click show item info, it's got more specifics on there, but I'm not going to read them right now. That's the one we just got, the Mound Makers, the Secret Covenant. Alright. There's some dudes in here that are assholes. Grab this old boy. Here's an asshole in here.
Think the game would be a lot harder if you were dual wielding? You can block stuff like that.
I think you just you can still have a shield. I think with what you're saying, it would just be different. You just have to learn how to play like a different style. Like obviously, I think the easiest characters, or they say the easiest characters, are like warriors and knights, because you can get like 100% shield and just like block everything. And that's why they say the other classes are harder. But, I mean, when I was playing with my Pyromancer, I don't have my shield out. I have my fireballs. So I can just attack and then back up and throw some fireballs, whatever. And that works good for me. So, I don't know. Ah! Jeez. I looked for you. I didn't see you.
Wow, that almost killed me.
Alright, bonfire. It's a good one, too. It's a good one. Alright. Let's see how. Go up and kill these jerks. Bless you. Worker hat. I don't want that. Hand axe.
Welcome, I hear Kettle.
Are there any enemies in this game that aren't jerks or assholes?
Why? Because I keep saying jerk and asshole? No, there's some good enemies that aren't jerks or assholes, I guess. I don't know. Probably not. They're all jerks and assholes. Why not? Alright, there's a big dude under us that we're gonna slay. We're gonna slay him.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That's
a
saw
again. No, it's a different dude.
Ooh.
Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Ow! Give me something. Give me something nice. Oh. This is something important. I don't remember what, though. Oh. Fire clutch ring. What does that do? Oh, okay. That would be good for a pyromancer, I guess. But it says it compromises damage absorption, so... I guess it just depends. Depends. Alright. See, if I had a ranged attack, I would pick off some dudes over there. But I don't have a bow. Or, I'm not sufficient with the bow. Alright. There's a fatty over there. I feel like I'm forgetting an area. Yeah, I'm definitely forgetting something. Oh, I know what I'm forgetting. Yeah, okay. Let's go use that bonfire. I'm gonna go back where that other fatty was. And there's some important stuff over there. Oh! Hey, I killed you! Why is there like an invisible guy that just pops up? Alright. Travel back to the other bonfire. Back here. Now there's important. Should I unlock that shortcut? I could have just gone straight over here. It's whatever. We'll go back and get it later. Okay. I think there's important shit over here. I can't remember. But I'm pretty sure there's something nice over here. Jeez. Give me something cool. You're an ass. They drop like this badass like machete thing, I think. But whatever. Oh wait a minute. No, don't go here yet. We haven't made the bond of friendship. You'll see exactly what I mean. There's a guy up there that throws shit. And he will kill us. But if we talk to him first, he'll help us out. And he'll throw him at the bad guys. So, let's go get the bond of friendship. Where's that bonfire? Oh no, this is the right way. Yep, so back. Cliff underside. That's right. So we'll go get the bone of friendship first. And then, yeah, I think it's that way. Yeah. Wait, no. Where's my binoculars at? Binox. Do I not have the binox? I thought I picked up the binoculars. Maybe I forgot to get binox. I think I forgot to get binox. Oh well. Maybe it's that way. It's definitely that way.
Maybe we'll watch the game now, like pretty well. There's no frame drops or anything.
That's good. No frame drops. Alright. This is tricky. There's a fatty over there. We're just gonna like drop down over here. Just gonna drop. Gonna hug this area. Wait a minute. No. I think we have to run. Frick. I don't remember. We definitely don't want to fight those assholes. Maybe this one guy. Probably take it on just him. Oh no! Yeah, not there yet. Alright, this is tricky. We gotta run. Grab this. Ember! Oh no! Yeah, this is the right way.
Oh shit!
Let me alone. Okay, Onion Bro. Where you at, Onion Bro? Onion Bro. Is that you? That's Onion Bro.
Pardon me. I am Zeke, to be honest. Have you ever walked near a white birch? Well, whoever it is, I'm... But I have to find this well. With...
Right.
What the fuck?
This next area is trippy. This guy is not a boss. He's just, like, he's like a mini-boss. And he can be a pain in the butt. So, we're gonna kind of cheat the system.
That's really weird.
So we're gonna run past him. It's gonna be like a little bit of a death run. I'm gonna go here. You can't touch me. Alright. And in fact, while we're here, we're gonna run ahead and there's a weapon over here that's really good. It's called the butcher's knife.
Trying to hit you.
Get out of here. No one likes you. That way, I think. A really good weapon over here. Ow. And she is fighting with it. Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Jeez.
Fuck. No, don't do that.
fuck.
No! Quit being a dick.
Dude.
Give me that butcher's knife. Thank you. That butcher's knife is awesome.
Nice.
We're gonna go level up real quick so we can use it though. Get these items over here. Twin something. See, that's a dual wield item. And you can always equip two items, but some items just like come like in a set. Home one bone. We're gonna level up. And we use that butcher's knife. And we're gonna level that butcher's knife up too. I want a badass butcher's knife. I think it's great. Alright.
Welcome, speak very well. Then touch, take no.
Let these souls withdrawn from the present manifestations of disparity.
Farewell, Ashen.
Butcher's knife. So if on this, I can sharpen it, and I hit people, and it heals me. It's awesome. So. Oh, man, it's heavy. Shit.
Holy crap.
Just take helmet off. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see if these guys give us. Nope. I guess we didn't die enough. Reinforce. Let's do it. Hold on.
Pretty, be careful.
Let's see if we have any souls to eat. There we go. Big ones from the bosses.
Just good, wasn't it?
Additional items. Oh, I need 6 Titanite shards. Got it.
Pretty. All
right. Well, we could probably level up a lot though.
Welcome home, speak very well. Then touch the darkness, pig Nari. Let these
souls
withdraw. Only
one, need one of those. Yeah.
Elucidated by
fire. Farewell, Ashen One.
Actually, let's go stock up on fire bombs. Oh, and also giving them Loretta's bone.
Oh, wait, then.
Here you go. Oh, give it.
You guys.
3,000 souls to level up once?
Yeah, like, eventually it costs more souls to level up. And...
Goodbye. And...
some more throwing knives.
Oh, and... goodbye.
Yeah, because if we get that machete, it's kind of similar to this, but it's even better. But let's see, where we're going now. Oh yeah, mini boss. Travel to Rhoda's sacrifices, and we'll take on mini boss.
Oh, and then we'll go help out Ungbro take out
a fire demon. He almost got me. That sword's awesome though, actually. That's what I use on my main knight character. It looks cool too.
Oh shit.
Pretty cool looking. But yeah, my knight, I like that frosted sword. He'll heal up. He won't respond, I don't think. Wait. Yeah, he does. Fuck, I think he does respond. Let me not. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're good. I thought he respawns for a second. We're good, we're good.
How close are you to your main guy already?
I'm still pretty far after this with my main character that I've made. Because after this, there's the... we go down that road of sacrifices after we finish with this area. And then we go left to the Cathedral of the Deep. And no, not even that yet. Because the road of sacrifices is like its own thing. To like this like swampy weird area with crabs. I don't know, there's still quite a bit. I think after this boss that we do in this area, the big tree, we do let's see, how many more bosses? There's that, oh, no, dang it. After the, yeah, I think I'm three bosses ahead of this in my main character. Or if you count the tree, four. So I have to kill the tree, there's a magic witch lady, and then there's like the horde dudes, and then the freaking abyss watchers. Alright, now we're gonna get the bond of friendship. Bond of friendship, here we go. And then we go help Onion Bro kill Fire Demon. Friendship.
Who I? I help. I help. I help.
Alright. We're friends. Is there anything over here?
What the fuck?
Alright. Now, we're gonna help Onion Bro fight Fire Demon, another mini boss type dude. And this area you have to like roll off in mid. Oh, oh no!
What is that guy?
Fuck! I rolled off at the wrong time, and I died. It's okay. We already got the bond of friendship, and it's not like we had a ton of souls.
That sucks.
Alright, let's try this again.
You can't get your souls back?
Maybe not, but I didn't have very many anyways. It's whatever. Oh shit, I forgot what I'm doing. I passed it. Alright. Oh, I guess I was facing the wrong way. You'll see it in a minute. There we go. Onion bro. Wait, is my souls in here? Are they? Maybe not. Alright. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Don't disappear like that, you admit. But thanks to you, I've unwrapped. I'm no coward, and I've a steady hand, but how now? Think twice before you go down. I've got to you.
Alright. Fire demon. Let's do it.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Siegward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
Help me, Owen, bro. Get him! Get him! Alright, let's have a toast.
That was quite a performance, but you mustn't get in over. We unkindled must put our duty. But, for the moment, for your valor, my. Well, the only thing.
Alright. He's asleep. Alright, there's an item over here, I think. Homeward bone.
What?
Pale tongue. It's the armor I already have. Alright. What else?
What does the tongues do?
Okay, this area is shitty. The pale tongues you can use them to respec later. Jeez. Oh, I feel like that's gotta be a trap. Please don't get trapped. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Yes. I'm talking to you. Nope, nope. Ah. Things suck. Alright. I think I'm gonna switch back to the axe for a second. I just need the damage. I need to put all this stuff in storage. There's too much crap. Alright. I think this way. Oh no.
Does the axe do more damage?
Yeah, actually I'll just switch back. I forgot I had an upgrade that axe, so it's not gonna matter. Alright, this is a trap. I know it's a trap. Why aren't you guys falling on me? Oh yeah, it's the chest. There we go. No! I'm not even losing any health.
Just they walk really slow.
Alright, there's two fatties up here. Maybe we can sneak in a backstab, because these things suck.
Oh, no!
Gotcha. All right. That is dead. There's items up here. I know it. Flinzering. What does that one do?
You're out of mana.
Increases attack. I have a heavy equip load, but probably won't do anything right now. What's around here? What's relevant about this spot? I can't remember. There's something about it. It's this way we gotta go. Yep, it's this way. Alright, I gotta heal up. Good measure. Now we have to run and jump onto that thing, otherwise we'll die. Hoop. Cool. Made it. Ooh, that's the best. That's a good one. Stamina increase. Oh yeah. Definitely that one. Where am I right now? Where am I? Pointless, yeah. Wait a minute, I think there's a hidden wall somewhere. Maybe I'm wrong. Not that way. Maybe not. Okay. Oh no. Fatty. Ugh. Wait for her to leave. What building is that? I think I have to go. Where do I have to go? I think we have to get a key or something. I can't remember. Because I don't think it'll let me open these doors. I don't remember. Let's try. Nope. It's weird. I don't remember how to open it then. Because I'm pretty sure I'm on the right side. Alright, I'm gonna run past her. I'm not even mess around with it.
Put that ember on your screen.
Someone text me, who was it? Alright, back. I'm back. There's a giant rat over here. Beware. See here. This is that shortcut I was talking about earlier. There's a crystal lizard right there. I'm gonna get you. I'm not gonna get you.
Giant rat, what the fuck?
I need to buy a cell key. I don't even know if I can yet. I think I have to get ashes. I don't know where to get those ashes. I might have the ashes. Let's just see what happens.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah. I have to find
Ashen one.
Some ashes I have to give to her. Yes. Oh, wait. I remember where they are. Kind of. I think I gotta go to the bridge. Yep, I remember where we go. It's the same place where the friendship dude helps us. And then we got the ashes, then we get the cell key. And then the Gucci. So we gotta head on this way. Alright, we're gonna take this dude out real quick. Oh no! Alright, here, since we have the bond of friendship, the dude up there should be helping us out and killing bad guys for us. So we just literally walk around. Oh! Get him for me. Anyways, they won't hurt you since we have the bond of friendship. We can just walk around, grab all these items.
Oh no!
Thank you. Thanks for the help. Alright. Be careful in that spot. You can fall and die. Undead bone shard. I think the ashes are over here. Okay. Into ways. Oh yeah, I forgot about that area. Alright, let's get that item. That's how you get to the boss, is over there. I forgot. Alright, yeah. Here we go. Let's go get these other items first. That's the ashes we needed. Okay. I think this is the way to the boss, and we can go ahead and give it a shot. If we die, we'll just go back to the shrine, get the key, and get our spell lady. Are you ready for this boss fight? Let's go try this boss, if you think you're ready. This boss can be kind of a pain in the butt. I'm gonna get this red-eyed dude first.
Fucking right.
Oh, gosh. Probably gonna die. I haven't even done shit to him yet. Come here, nutsack.
On every boss.
That's how you kill this boss. You literally have to hit him in the sack.
So gross. What's inside of them? I think they're like eggs.
Oh. Good job, everyone. Let's go level up. See, this is where we were earlier, and he's dead now. What's your download at?
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch take no. Farewell, Ashen One.
There's a pyromancer dude over here. I wanna buy a fire move.
Like 80%? Says it has an hour left.
First. Okay.
Careful, you.
Well, maybe you could at least get past the first boss.
Yeah. It's been downloading for... Four and a half hours. my internet at this house is so bad, dude.
Do not be gone for what is it? Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
I don't know how to attach spells.
You have a lot of health already.
Where do I get my spells?
Can you cap out on your health? Or can you just keep adding and adding points to it?
I think you just keep adding. I'm not sure though. What do I add? Maybe I like click on it. Use. I don't know how. Where do I add that spell thing? I just don't know. Where do I put it on? I just can't figure that out. Okay, help me figure this out. I don't know where to put my dang spell. I would think it'd be somewhere like there. But I don't. I don't know how to use you. Equipment. Bro, I don't know where it's at. I want to use it. I know that much.
Back.
I'm gonna look it up. Okay, at the bonfire. Thank you. That makes sense. Okay. Watching the video because I can't figure it out. This is annoying.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, guys? I don't have a crappy video quality, but I'm just gonna show you guys real quick. How to actually get two spells equipped on it. Okay, so let me just go here real quick to the bonfire. Oh, wow, I actually died. Well, anyway.
He's recording his computer screen. And he put music on. He didn't edit that part out.
I don't know how this isn't the right Dark Souls. But maybe it's the same. I don't know if that's the same. I don't know, hold on. I just want to freaking put on a damn spell. Organized storage box, maybe? I mean...
A spell?
Damn it! Insufficient attunement slots. Okay. How do I add an attunement slot? That's the question. Maybe I go over here.
What? Pretty, be careful.
I need an attunement slot.
Gone for long.
What is it?
I don't get it. It's driving me nuts.
I can still hear you, but I can't see the gameplay for some reason.
Oh, really?
It's just black.
Oh. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna redo the stream. What's your percentage at?
Wait, are you on Skype? Okay.
Yeah.
It's probably like nine. Okay.
I'm gonna leave the mic on for right now.
Okay.
I think it's starting up.
I'll let you know.
Alright, maybe I have to buy them from a different person. I want attunement slots.
Ah!
Oh, yeah.
Gracious, let I own it. Ashen one, be sure.
Alright, I'm gonna try. Can you see my screen now? What I'm doing?
Yeah, we can.
Alright, let me know if you can see the game when I pull it up.
Okay.
Yeah, I can see it. Oh, let me just level up. So, I think I gotta use... Let's see what happens if I level up attunement.
Retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master.
Farewell.
What? Alright, I'm gonna start dying so I can get those free levels. I'm gonna put it all in attunement.
Really?
Yeah, because I read that that's what it does, but it says inefficient attunement slots, which I don't know what the deal is.
Inefficient attunement slots?
Yeah. Oh wow. That ring, that ring's awesome.
Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee.
This says you need slots to attune something, and something take more than one slot. You can get rings that give you slots, however.
But how do you get original attunement slots?
I guess increase attunement.
I'll try it. I'm gonna start dying so I get hollowed out.
You're just falling?
Yeah. I'm just gonna fall. Where is my, Yeah, hollowing. I'm at 4. Got a lot more hollowing to go. Oh, wrong way.
Gotta get those 133 souls.
You know it.
Maybe you have to be killed, not suicide.
No, suicides work. I've done it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cheap. Alex is cheap.
Shut up.
That doesn't go with the song.
Hollowing 8. Still, it looked the same.
I thought five was the max.
No. It's that max amount of times you can redo your spells. I mean, you add more levels, I mean.
No. I'd like to see a speed run of this game.
What do you mean a speed run?
How?
They do the campaign as fast as possible. Mm. They beat the game. And it's like, you know, world record and whatnot.
Yeah. Still not looking hollow.
Someone did it in an hour. Someone did it in 36 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's impossible. That's literally impossible. I don't believe that.
The thing is they can use exploits in the game, like cutting corners and stuff like that. They just have to beat the game.
Are you talking about like
without cheats?
But starting from a brand new character, you mean?
Yeah. Starting brand new.
I'd have to see that. That sounds impossible.
Oh, okay. So this Dark Souls 3, all bosses speedrun in an hour.
That doesn't sound possible, man.
Alright, here's one.
Oh, I'm starting to look hollow. Look. See me? It actually looks kind of cool.
I see. Hold on, you just jumped off.
Let's see if I can get some more levels.
Yeah, a bit. I can tell a bit.
Oh, then shall bear. Be safe.
Aha! I finally a slot. Cool. See if I can get more free levels though. Did you see what I look like yet?
Yeah, I saw it. Pretty fucking gross, dude.